Me and Brandon go way back. I'm Cameron, I'm Brandon's older brother.
I think it really all boils down to our faith in God and just our core values. Just being a genuinely nice person, and when things are rocky, turn to God, and then, you know, we'll figure it out with each other.
Universal truth in the lives of men is that they judge their self-worth by the quality of the partner they end up with. And with that being the case, I think Brandon has every reason to be as proud as a king for the woman he's ended up with. There's no questioning when a puzzle's been solved. And I think I'll leave it at that.
I can still breathe, so pull it tighter.
Hang on. Keep going, man.
I
guess
it's not moving.
Any words for the one
who's
about to get married?
Good luck, Brandon.
Good
luck, Brandon.
Thank you.
I love you.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places.
He just has the biggest heart of any person that I've ever met in my entire life. Just has a heart of gold. So I got really lucky.
Thanks to our wedding planner, happens to be my wife, Debbie, who has spent, but no, seriously, thank you, Deb, so much work. I thought I'd make it further.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Brandon, you may kiss your bride.